So, I am feeling very sorry for myself. And there's nothing I can do at all about losing my memory. There's no possible thing I can do. It's just enduring it, and I'm deeply unhappy and frustrated. So life is really awful right now. Suppose I can hope for it to improve, but nothing's been a long time like this, and I don't know how to manage it basically.